February 2015, a mystery virus that's still unknown wiped out a healthy population of turtles. This population only exists in the Bellingen River, so we're really seeing an extinction event occurring in real time. We've been working on this population since 2000, and what we now know is the adults are completely decimated. There may be some juveniles left in the population, but the numbers that are left actually in there are maybe 1 or 2% of what was there originally. We could see this extinction event occurring in real time. So a suite of agencies from government to us at Western Sydney University swooped in and basically brought out the last known adult turtles. And now they're at Taronga in a breeding program. Ideally, I think we have to head into what's called head starting, raising the young and releasing them, and turtles are really conditioned for that. So they live a long time, they produce lots of eggs each year, so if we can get these turtles breeding, I think there's a really good chance that we can save the species. What we don't know right now and we need to understand is what are the causes of this. If we do get turtles breeding, we don't want to release them into a river that can't support them. It's almost like a forensic investigation. So, you know, we know that there's a novel virus, but a virus doesn't just simply occur. You know, the turtles have to be stressed, immune compromised for something like this, or is it that they are so isolated, their gene diversity is so small that they can be affected by a virus that, you know, that can just wipe them all out at once? We don't know that. We need to ask those questions.